Pranamāmi sadā prabhu pādu padam Pranamāmi sadā prabhu pādu padam
Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, āmnāyaḥ praha, mean, first of all, you see, āmnāyaḥ praha mane, āmnāyaḥ mane, according to, try to understand very, very perfectly, because otherwise you can confuse. Oh, Maharaj, they are doing, don't do that. I am speaking always standard. You will have to tell you. If you are sincere, you can understand. Don't put question in front of me. Amnai mean according to perfect Guru Parampara. Amnai mean according to perfect Guru Parampara. It is your privilege. You can say, my Guru Parampara is perfect. You can start argument. But you can start argument. I am not going to speak anything about that. But while I am speaking, perfect Guru Parampara. Perfect mean, I started with the stroke, you know. Those who are completely in line with Gurudev. Not 0.00001 millimeter deviation. Don't think it is a joke. I cannot cheat you. You are coming long way. I am not going to cheat you. I cannot say, well, everything okay, you can do, you can get Bhagavan. I cannot speak. I cannot speak lie. There is a handful of people in the whole world who can accept this kind of siddhanta. Handful. Oh, one, two, four. Or maybe not. So rare. So, point is that āmnāyaḥ praha means Vedic knowledge when coming through our Guru Parampara, perfect Guru Parampara. If some wrong Guru Parampara, then distorted. I cannot give guarantee. I cannot put any guarantee. If you are already in line with Guru Padma, Shuddha Guru Parampara, Vishuddha Guru Parampara, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, it is āmnāyaḥ praha. Vedic knowledge can come. Actually, Ved is the original, everything you can come. Bhagavad, Puran, everything coming from there originally. So, all eternally present. So, āmnāyaḥ praha, all knowledge, actually, sampradayika knowledge can come only through a perfect channel. Only through a perfect channel, if there is slight deviation, I cannot put guarantee. Maybe whole world going to, ah, jai, jai, can speak. There is no guarantee.